Hi, Future Year Sevens. I'm Mrs. Williams and I'm Head of English at SJP. We're really looking forward to meeting you in September, but in the meantime, we've made a little video so that the members of the department can introduce themselves and tell you a little bit about the exciting topics that you'll be studying with us in September. Enjoy.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Lyser and I'm one of the English teachers at SJP, and I'm here to briefly tell you about one of the things that you have to look forward to in English when you join us in Year 7. Now in Year 7 you will look at a Shakespeare play, and the Shakespeare play that you will look at is called A Midsummer Night's Dream. It's a very magical play. There are fairies, there are tricksters, there are magical potions. Now, when we're exploring the play, we'll look at Shakespeare's language, we'll analyse the plot, we'll consider the characters and themes such as love and jealousy. Now, I'll hand you over to Miss Patino and Mrs. McVeigh, who will tell you a little bit more about what you've got to look forward to in English in Year 7. Bye!
Evan, and welcome to Creative Writing here at SJP. So, throughout Year 7 and 8, we look at lots and lots of different genres or types of literature. So here you've got some examples: adventure, dystopian, war, science fiction. I'm going to show you today a typical lesson that we might teach on the war genre. So, we typically use lots and lots of images in English as a stimulus to give you some ideas, get your creative juices flowing. So because this is on sensory language, so what we can smell, see, hear, taste, feel, I would give you a photograph and you would write down, make some notes about the kinds of things you might be able to smell, see, hear, taste and feel if you're one of the people in those photographs. Up next, We might look at an extract, so a chunk of a novel by a famous author to really, really inspire you and give you some ideas. And we have lots and lots of class discussion, paired work, group work based around that. On this particular lesson, it's one of my favourites, we actually look, because it's all about the senses, we have things like smell pots, where there's things quite strongly smelling that you can pass around the class. Things that we can touch to really, really start to understand how we feel when we discuss the senses. So this as well, we have kind of a soundtrack going on in the background. So we've got some war noises and that kind of thing. So we try and be as creative as we possibly can, really, to really engage you and get your imagination going.
My name is Mrs. McVeigh, and I'm one of the English teachers here at SJP. I'm just here today to give you a quick whistle-stop tour of one of my favourite subjects that we cover here in English, which is our Dragon's Den project. So what this involves is you designing and developing a product that could go on the market. We use mind maps in order to do this for you to really sort of get creative, delve into the issues that might be faced within schools to come up with a product to resolve those issues. We then use this stimulus as a way of developing your writing skills, where you will look at how to write formal letters, design leaflets, as a way of really selling your product on the market. This then leads us on to a individual or group project at the end of the topic, whereby you are really looking to use your persuasive skills to sell your project. One thing that people really love about this, and that I love about it, is it's a really, really effective way of developing your communication skills and your confidence. I am really looking forward to meeting you in September. I hope you all have a really, really lovely summer. Take care of yourselves, and we will see you really soon. Thank you. Say what you want to say.